So what I'm doing for summer break is I'm getting a sick new tattoo, and I'm gonna go to Greensboro in North Carolina, and I'm gonna climb a lighthouse, I think. But the outside, not the stairs. I'm gonna climb the outside. That's what I'm gonna do.
What are you doing over the June break?
Cruise.
Where are you going on the cruise?
Either Europe or Mediterranean.
Wow. We are going to Scotland, Maryland, and then we're going to Melrose Bay to see the sunken World War I and II ships while we kayak.
Yeah.
Have a great summer, guys.
So you want to know what I'm doing over June break? Well, fair enough, and I'll tell you. I'm going to spend a couple days down at the beach with my family, and I'm working at my camp counselor job over the summer. Thank you.
So what I'm planning on doing is either staying home or going to New Jersey or South Carolina. Yeah.
This Friday, the Harbor Boardwalk is doing a candy salad. Here are the rules. No chocolate, no nuts. Bring your own candy, two or three, doesn't matter. Bring me your candy once you have it. Thank you.
I'm Max K. They, them.
And happy Pride Month! Today is Friday, June 7th, 2024.
You may stand for the pledge to the flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
After your school news, Ally Sparrow will be making hot dogs for lunch today. Eat them with pride!
So, more things that are happening. School's almost out. I've been out for almost 5 years. Stop applauding! I don't need it! Do you hear me?
We would like to congratulate the Harvard class of 2024 who officially graduated this past Sunday.
You can watch the entire ceremony on our YouTube channel. Class of 2024, we wish you all the best and we know your future is bright.
Today will be a Pride Spirit Day. Staff and students are encouraged to wear colors from a flag of their choice or pick a color of the rainbow to represent.
Today will also be a Jeans Day fundraiser in support of the Trevor Project in collaboration with the Annapolis campus. The Trevor Project is a leading suicide prevention and crisis intervention nonprofit organization for LGBTQ+ young people.
I went up and down the nature trail looking for news and all I found was a leaf. Sadly, I didn't find a joke to go with it.
Let's take a look at our weather forecast. Today will be mostly sunny with a 4% chance of rain. No need to get out the queer umbrella.
Temperatures will be humid and will inspire perspiration in you with a high of 84 degrees and a low of 60.
Now here's your joke of the day, brought to you by our favorite vacations, the grand epic finale to the tier list.
Thank you for watching.
Stay tuned and good job.
Tony a snake.
Really?
Ew.
Wait, is that real?
She's got a snake.
Oh my God, ew, that's disgusting.
Holy crap.
Bring it here so that we may admire it.
Wow.
Bring it in here.
Yeah, bring it in here, that's a good idea.
It's me again with your joke. Why couldn't I follow a GPS?
Why?
Because it kept saying to go straight. Uh-huh. Stop applauding. I don't need it. Do you hear me?
Hey, what's going on, Harbor? My name is Joe Chapman, and today, among other people, we're going to be sharing our thoughts on these different vacation spots. And this is an apple in which I will squeeze in my hand throughout the duration of the video. All right, so let's get started with Ocean City, Maryland. So, local spot, could be a little less crowded, but I like the beach feel. After all, I am like 70% water in my water chart, kind of like the earth, right? I'm gonna put that in B. And then next up, we got Disney World. Oh, fun. So, Mickey Mouse, I know some of the Disney characters, Scoopy one of them, and it looks like a very cool place. I'm going to put that in the A tier. And then next up, we got Paris, France. All right, with Paris, there's so many French foods out there. There's French fries, French toast, French vanilla. I could go to town those things, and I like the Eiffel Tower. It's what makes me think of Paris, France. I'm going to put that in B. Mount Everest could be a little less cold. You know, it's a little too cold for my blood, if you know what I mean, you know. But therefore, it still seems like a cool concept. Seeing. I don't know if I have the pointer genes. But anyways, okay, we got the staycation. So, nothing like sit back, relax on your front porch, lay a hammock with this person, and reading a nice book, right? Well, for me, not exactly what I'm looking for. I see I want to be doing stuff, especially when I got the opportunity like this. So wide time frame, I'm going to put this in D. All right. That's what I think. Peace.
Hey, everybody. My name is Eric Russo. So here are some of my favorite places to go on for my vacation. So the first place is Ocean City, Maryland. I go there multiple times. I have an aunt who has a beach house down in Ocean City, so I do go there sometimes, occasionally. I will put it A. So next up we have is Disney World. Well, some of you may not know this, I have a sister who used to work at Disney World, but currently she is the guidance counselor and she lives in Brooklyn, New York. So I'm going to put it B. Alright, we have Paris, France. So, I really like the Eiffel Tower. So, you know, all the French stuff's down in Paris, France. So, I'm gonna put it C. Mount Everest. You know, I would say it's very frigid to climb on mountains. So, I'm gonna put it D. Last but not least, we got staycation. I don't think I'll feel comfortable sitting on a hammock because it makes me feel restless. But I will probably read some books over my vacation, so I'm going to put it E. Now let's go see what everyone thinks.
Hi Harper, what's up? Happy Pride Month. Let's get to this tier list of vacations. Oh, Ocean City, Maryland. Never been there, but always been interested, so I'd have to say D. Disney World. Okay, I've been there. I love it. Minnie, Mickey Mouse, the castle, all pretty. I'd have to say C. Paris, France. Oh, the Eiffel Tower, the most romantic city. How lovely. I'd have to say A. Mount Everest. Good Lord, who wants to climb a mountain? The crazy people, but you know. I would have to say D. Staycation. Not really a person who likes to stay home and read a book. I like to do things, be active. So I have to say E. Thanks, guys. Bye. Happy Pride.
Oh, hello, guys. Bonjour. It's Calvin. Look at my new hat. Me and Mommy went to dance with Dad, and it was so fun. Today I'm going to look at my favorite vacation sport. Spots. Ocean City, Maryland. Wow. Ferris wheel, like London as well. I want to put it on. I never saw it before. Disney World. I went there 2 times with Kayla and Alma and Papa. It's fun. I want to put it on. It's so amazing. Paris, France. Ratatouille, anyone can cook, but only the fearless can be great. I want to put it on. So unbelievable. Mount Everest. That must be like from Abominable 2019, a DreamWorks movie. It's on Hulu, but it's gone now. But there's a TV show called Abominable and the Invisible City. But the city is not invisible. It's in Tokyo, Japan. I want to put on. It's the amazing staycation. Wow, unbelievable. My mom never been there. She wants to. I want to put on. I never saw it before. Well, that's all my favorites. Let's see what everyone else thinks today.
Hi, my name is Tyler, and here are some of my favorite places I would like to go for vacation. So let's start with Ocean City, Maryland. As a summer tradition, I like to go there with my family, so I would put it on A. Next up, we have Walt Disney World. In the past, I used to not go there, but since I like all the magic they have there, especially all the characters, I would like to try and go because my favorite thing I would like to see there is seeing all the magic at nighttime. So I would also put it on A, I guess. Next up is Paris, France. I really like the Eiffel Tower and all the stuff they have there, especially all the people that speak French. However, I unfortunately do not want to try to go there because I've never tried all the French food they have and I might refuse to do it. So I would put it on no opinion. Next up is Mount Everest. I've seen a mountain like that, but I haven't been there before. So I would put it on F, I guess. Next up we have staycation. I've done something like that before. I used to be like real lazy playing on my phone and sitting out on a nice clear day. So I would put it on E. And that's all my favorite places I would like to go for a vacation. Please don't write any comments. And since this is the very last tier list, I hope you all have a wonderful summer break. And we hope you enjoyed the video. Ciao, y'all.
From all of us at the Harvest Home Morning Show, have a fabulous Friday.
Please like and subscribe. Peace out.
Cry.
Stop applauding. I don't need it. Do you hear me?